Kenny?
Yes, sir?
Run!
Sam, it's getting mighty toasty over here. Hurry up.
Experiment?
If it makes you feel any better, I will reward you with an upgrade rocket launcher, one of my own design.
Seems reasonable. Got Scorch here.
Hey, me too.
Kill those Scorchs.
Hey, me too.
Scorch buddies.
Set your cojones on fire. You know, that's good advice in general.
Joined the little Scorps.
Aw, I haven't seen a big one yet.
Isn't that a good thing?
But we were Scorp buddies.
Burns twice as bright, dies twice as fast.
Paraphrasing Lao Tzu, sir. That's elaborate.
My one-liners go extra deep.
Guys, get back to the car ASAP.
But I'm having such...
Thank you.
What's your status, Sam?
I'm on fire!
Oh, okay.
Professor Kiesel, I got your order of crispy fried alien ready to go.
What? But I didn't... Oh, I see. Ha ha, how entertaining.
Really? Who wants the dark meat? Hold on, this is all dark. Kenny, status!
Still running. Everything's coming down. Had to take a detour. Ah!
Kenny, you okay?
I'm...
Hang on, kid.
Sir, over here, sir.
What happened to you?
I got trapped under the statue of Uranus.
That doesn't look like my...
Let's not go there.
You're right. I can do better. Thanks, kid. Now come on. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'll do my best.
Situation perfect for fire-based one-liners. Go ahead, give it a shot.
But what if I fail? Will you fire me?
No, of course not. I see what you did there. Well played.
Okay, firing up the engine. The clock is ticking and melting. The metaphorical clock is actually melting.
I left him for my intentional. prize.
Yay. Hold still, damn it.
Abracadabra, lady.
See, you're getting the hang of it, kid.
Guess I am.
Get in the car. This place is going to hell.
Jones?
Didn't make it.
Shit.
Let's get out of here before we join you.